Everybody, it's Bob Boob, the real estate guy. Okay, actually, well, that's Tanisha Best. Wave hi, everybody, Tanisha. This is Bobby Booby, but you don't want to see him. He's kind of dorky looking. Man, Tanisha, what is his address? 603?
Cogan House Road.
So 603 Cogan House Road. Why am I throwing run in there then? I don't want to do that. In Trout Run, that's right. But this is up in like Steam Valley area. Boy, it's a beautiful area, isn't it, Tanisha? Oh my gosh. Well, I guess, here, you want to take us inside right now and show us around a little bit? So here we're in what, Cogan House Township, I believe, huh, Tanisha? Yeah. Well, this is nice, got a little sitting area here right in the front. There's a peacock there in the corner. Geez, Tanisha, this is nice. Look at this view out here, and I bet you I get to watch the deer out there in the field, huh?
Yep.
All righty. Sorry, Tanisha, I was just seeing if there was any deer there. All right, so what we got in here, going on in here, Tanisha?
Got the dining room area right here.
Okay.
Kitchen.
Very nice. Geez, this is a big open concept, huh?
Yep.
Wow.
Gorgeous.
Oh.
Plenty of cabinet space.
Yeah. Now, did you think she left the wine for us for the video tour to have a drink while we're walking around?
Absolutely.
You're in the coffee, you know, do a little stimulant, a little depressant going on here at the same time. Geez, Tanisha, this is really a large kitchen. A lot of cabinet space and countertop, huh? Yeah. Very nice. Yeah, and in here you get to kind of see out the window there. All right, Tanisha, let's continue on this trek at 603 Cogan House Road here. Continue with the dining room. You want to start in the living room? Sure. Yeah. Let's go take a look at the living room.
Here's the living room.
Okay, this is nice. Yeah, very nice. Am I too close to you, Tanisha? Is this really bothering you, Tanisha? Everybody, Tanisha, she is doing a great job with this video, isn't she? Yes, yes, we can hear you. Oh, man, nice big window. It is a big window. Wow. And how big is this lot again, Tanisha? I forget.
0.7 acres.
0.7, okay, so about three, not quite 3/4 of an acre. Boy, nice room, huh? Very nice, Tanisha. Okay, we'll follow you into the... Let's see. Oh, we got more downstairs here to look at, huh?
Yep.
All right.
You want
the basement? Sure. You know what, guys? I'll push pause real quick and we'll go down in the dungeon and look around. Hold on, guys. Be right back. All right. So, Tanisha, now we're down here in the dungeon area, but this is like a nice space over here, huh?
Got a little sink.
And workshop area here. Let's see what else we got going on down here, Tanisha. Okay, so there's the outside door. That takes us, to the backyard? And then, so that takes us outside. Oh, all right, that's nice. And then, geez, it looks like we've got a bunch of things going on here. Now, Tanisha, I think this is the well pump right here. So it must be a shallow well because it's inside like this. And then here we have a filter UV light going on here. And that's the expansion tank, has a bladder in there. All right, so we got two oil tanks. And I'll let you continue on. We got the hot water heater there. And that's what, electric? Right, yep, very good. Oh, and here we got the, here's the furnace area over here. Here, I'll kind of spin around here from you. Yep, so we got a forced hot air oil furnace. And then this is where if your kids are really bad, you kind of put them in. Just kidding, children and youth. They would never do such a thing, huh, Tanisha? That would be bad to do.
Got some shelves.
Yeah. Actually, you know, there is like a lot of potential for storage space or workshop space here, huh? Very nice. And what we got back there in the corner, Tanisha, is that that's the power. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's got the panel box that's updated and lots of open breaker spots if you want to add on then. Oh, very good. And then we have an old stone foundation here. So kind of, I don't know, they were using those probably about the 1920s, 1930s, probably when the house was built. But then it looks like here they might have, this might have been an addition on that. Looks like that might have some block in the foundation over there. But, you know, typical older farmhouse and very good repair. Yeah. All right. I'll tell you what. So, Tanisha, why don't we do this? I'll push pause real quick. And then, you know what? While we're here by the back door, you want to show them the backyard and stuff then? Oh, okay. Hold on, guys. I'm going to push pause. Go. Okay.
We got the outside area.
Wow. Nice size yard, huh, Tanisha?
Absolutely.
This is really, wow. Now, what do you think? Probably like the tree line? You think that's probably pretty close to the boundary line here?
Chicken coop.
Oh, there's a chicken coop then. I wonder where the chickens are. They hiding inside there? It's a little windy today, guys. Sorry if they're a little hard to hear, Tanisha and I. But we kind of want to just show you here how big this yard area is here. You have two garages here, really. This is a garage here, carport, garage, and then a kind of an extension on the garage. Of course, the back of the house here, that's the other garage you saw from the front. But wow, just a nice size piece of property. Did you see where the chickens in there? No, they're not. The chickens are hiding somewhere. Don't you love chickens that run around, Tanisha?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're nervous of them, aren't you?
Yeah.
You know, let's go look at this garage. Oh, you want to look? Yeah. No, we'll do this one first. That probably makes sense. There's some chicken feathers. Is that one right there? Oh, I'm going to get in trouble. Oh, there's a chicken hiding around the... We could do some Lawai the Chicken Cross the Road jokes now, huh? No. He's looking at you, Tanisha. He's coming after you. There's one of the chickens. Tanisha's going to never do a video tour with me again. Okay, so there. So over here we have an oversized one-car garage. Garage door works. I got concrete floor in here, and looks like this is, boy, somebody finished all this off here with some paneling, and got the automatic garage door opener and a little workshop area over here. I don't know if she's leaving the fridge or not, but that might be the infamous beverage or beer fridge. Not sure if that's included. We'll have to find out from the owner. Yeah. Very nice. All right, I tell you what, guys, we're going to walk down the yard and show you that second garage. Be right back. One, go. Okay, so now we walk down. I was huffing and puffing. Tanisha's in better shape. She wasn't. But here we have, again, another oversized one-car garage. And so what do we got going on in here, Tanisha? What's that thing behind you there?
Furnace.
Oh, so we got heat. Got a furnace there. Looks like an oil furnace. Boy, nice size garage, huh? It's really deep. Like, I mean, it's a one-car garage here this way, but the depth... Yeah, check this out. Oh, so this is that addition that we're seeing. So there's actually, you could got a garage door to come in that direction as well.
Two cars in here.
Absolutely get two cars. You're right. Then a big, you know what? This is probably why they weren't using all that space in the basement, because they have another big workshop area out here then too. Wow.
I'm using that to work on cars.
No, this is, I'm not a garage guy, but this is, I could see using the space. And you know, there's weird people that actually park cars in garages, you know?
Yeah.
That is so strange. I've always just used it for storage, but no, this is really good. Okay, so Tanisha, what we didn't show them the upstairs, so maybe we'll take them inside the house and show them the upstairs. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. We're going to go upstairs the house. Hey, guys, we are heading towards the house, but I just wanted to show you here off that back room by the bathroom there. There's this deck here I wanted to show you then, because this is, again, just a lot of nice things going on here. Okay, now we'll take them in the house, right, Tanisha? Yeah. We weren't fibbing. We're heading there, right? We're heading there. One. Okay, guys, we're back inside now. Tanisha, let's show. Yeah, I'm going to let you have the honor. Show them this bathroom.
Here's the bathroom. Newly remodeled.
Yes.
Everything's.
Oh, wow.
Brand new.
Look at that. You got a seat there. You get tired in the bathroom, you know, you sit down and look how neatly she has all of her shampoos organized. That is definitely not my shower. Oh, nice big, oh, that's got this, like the stone or quartz or whatever on there. Granite. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's nice. That's not a fake drawer. That actually, very nice. Some basket areas. Oh, man.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Want to see somebody ugly? Ah, that's me. No, you're not, Tanisha. You're not. You're, I'm going to get in trouble. What do you think this, what would you call this room back here, Tanisha?
She's using another office.
Okay.
At the moment, so it's just like an extra.
Yeah, like a bonus room here, huh? Kid toy room maybe, or office, or... And again, here we have the southern exposure, so she probably gets good sunshine coming in here. Yep. Big closet. All right.
Closet, sir.
All right, so we're going to head
upstairs.
Yeah, let's head upstairs, show them the second floor here. All right, so got the carpeting here on the steps, and then we come up. Okay, guys, just kind of give you where we're at now. Here I'm facing south again. And then Tanisha's here.
Small bedroom?
Yeah, one of the probably like kid size bedroom here, huh?
Yep. Yeah,
we'll pause it. Oh, yeah, here, let's step in and give the audience the spinneroo. Hopefully, don't give them vertigo or get them dizzy. Very good. Okay.
Here's the master bedroom.
Oh, okay. This is the big bedroom here. Turn on a light there. Yeah, this is nice size. What, probably 12? Gage, that's got to be 17, 18 across by probably 14, 15 that way. Then we have a closet there. Yeah, very good. Now, I think we have a half bath in here, right? Yes. But the owner will kill us if we pull those curtains back. Audience, the current owner, we'll have a picture online for you guys to see the half bath here. But the current owner just kind of uses that for storage. So we'll have a picture online where the, what am I trying to say, the boxes are out of the way then.
Absolutely.
But we don't want our owner to shoot us and bury us in that backyard anywhere. So we're not going to show you right now.
All right,
and I think, we have one more bedroom. Oh, and then here, guys, you can see above my head, this is where, we're not going to take you up there today because I'm scared of attics, but that is a pull-down steps. Oh, okay. And
nice,
another third bedroom here. Yeah, very nice. You can actually see the floor here, Tanisha.
Yeah.
My daughter's bedroom. No offense, Jasmine, but you can never see her floor then. So, well, guys, that's the video tour of the property. It's a nice place. Now, if you're not quite sure where it's at, you can GPS the address, but we're very close to the Steam Valley Exit off 15 North there by Fry's Turkey Ranch. Yeah, about 2 minutes there. So that's very convenient. So if you're heading up north to Mansfield, it's a good location. You're heading down south towards Williamsport, Jersey Shore, you could go, cut across 184 down to 287. So you really have a good location here, and I think it's what, Southern Tioga School District.
Yep.
So any other facts that we might not have included in the video, we apologize, but they'll be online, and if you have any questions, Tanisha, what's your cell phone number?
570-971-3735.
Okay, sounds good. And Tanisha and I both work with Century 21 First Choice Realty, and somewhere at the top and bottom of the video will be the telephone number. So I think that's it. What do you think, Tanisha? Yep. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Have a good day. See ya.